The Agbajis are a big sports family. Ochai plays basketball at KU. His older sister, Ori, just finished up her collegiate volleyball career at the University of Texas. This season, they had their grandparents from Nigeria watching from the stands.
Definitely, you know, before games, I always look up there and I see them walking in, or, you know, I see them during the game. It's cool to see, you know, how far they've came and how far they traveled just to, you know, see me play.
Zion and Esther Agbaji were supposed to only stay in the U.S. for a few days, but they are staying as long as they can thanks to their six-month visa.
When we are coming, we thought we would not stay 3 days. But when we come to America, we see so many things.
So far, the Agbaji grandparents have been to all of Ochai's home games at Allen Fieldhouse. During the volleyball season, they even made the trek down to Austin to take in some of Ori's games with the Longhorns.
In that place, we go and then witness. You can see us shouting at the top of my voice. Yeah, and say, Ochai, Ori. This is a thing of joy.
This Christmas Day will be a special one for the Agbajis. Before Ochai's trip to Nigeria last summer, he hadn't seen his grandparents since he was 2 years old. For Ori, the last time she saw them, she was 5.
I think just having everyone together and just showing them how we've been doing and just seeing how they're doing and just reconnecting with them has been the biggest thing.
Jessica Ely, Fox 4 News.